We are Fire and Flood Emergency Services, and our mission is to save lives, protect property, while reducing harm to the environment. We are a team of experienced industry specialists with proven demonstrated ability in several critical major fire and floods.
May 3rd, 2022, Fire and Flood was deployed to assist in all aspects of the flood mitigation process, successfully deploying over 20 kilometers of Tiger Dam mitigation product and dewatering millions of liters of water, allowing the local emergency management team to start the reconstruction process of bringing members home.
We are multifaceted, offering safety training solutions, emergency preparedness plans, and aviation support.
Company has been involved in several major events in the province of Alberta that have impacted communities. On three occasions, we've earned provincial premier's awards from the government of Alberta. In 2016, the Fort McMurray wildfire, our group provided a combination of services. We did multiple communities in some of the outlying areas. We did that with the 6 and 4 inch hose sprinklers. Waterton Park sprinkler system around the community. So to enhance the fire guard within the fire smart treated area. That's the area that's been reduced in the vegetation as per prescription by the province. In Fort McMurray and in Waterton, where those fires passed into and through the community, those sprinkler systems held. Water trucks continually loaded. Fire trucks took water from us. Our systems held and did an exemplary job. Basically, high volumes of water for a multitude of purposes.